Hello, Google Display Network is a goldmine for advertisers, business owners, professionals, or anyone who wishes to advertise their business or products on the GDN. But the problem is, most people running ads on GDN are running it the wrong way and are wasting a ton of budget. In this short video, I'm going to show you a tip which takes only 30 seconds to implement, but is going to save you a lot of money to make your campaigns a lot more profitable and giving you more return on your investment. So keep watching and I'll show you how. Hello, I'm Uzair and thanks for joining in. This short video is all about Google Display Network. As you may know, that it's a huge network of over 2 million high quality websites where Google can place your ads. The ads can be in the shape of image ads, banner ads, video ads, or responsive ads. There are so many ways and places you can place your ads on the GDN that it is very easy to waste away your budget. And most advertisers aren't getting the results which they are looking for on the GDN. And they give up after a little while because they feel that they are wasting their hard-earned cash and not getting anything out of the GDN. So in this video, I'm going to show you a little tip as to how you can save a ton of money. So let's go into our AdWords interface. Okay, so once you are in your campaign setup, what you need to do is to go to your placements tab and then click on the exclusions tab. And in here, we are going to exclude a couple of places where we do not want our ads to show through, because this is where the majority of the budget is wasted. So you click on the add button and then I'm going to click on enter multiple placements. So all you need to do is add these two websites, at appspot.com and AdSense for mobileapps.com. Then click add to placements. You'll see both of them on the right hand window and you save it. So what this is going to do is it's not going to put up any of your ads on the mobile apps, and this is where a lot of your ads show through and people click them on accidents, kids playing games or apps, and they see your ads. And from my personal experience and also a lot of AdWords gurus and experts will say the same thing, that you save a lot of money if you don't advertise your products or services on these two places. Unless you are specifically targeting apps, then it's a different matter. But from my personal experience, you don't want to be advertising over here. And just by putting these two will save you about 70 to 80% of your budget going to waste. And it is a huge saving. It literally takes 30 seconds to put in. And once it's put in there, you don't need to do anything else. The other thing which I will also tell you is, when your ads are running, as this is a test account, there is no data in here. So when you start to run ads, you see data, you go to where ads showed and you see a list of websites and URLs in here. Now, if you find that any of the websites or web pages are wasting budget and you're not getting any conversions or clicks, or whatever the metric which you are looking to get out of your campaigns, and it's not performing for you, copy it from here, go to the exclusions and start excluding them. So over a period of time, you're going to have a lot of websites in here. So these exclusions act as a kind of like negative keywords, but as negative websites. So where you don't want your ads to show through, where you are not getting any results. And that is how you save a lot of money on GDN. And over a period of time, you're going to see that your performance of your campaigns are improving. You are getting better returns, higher conversion rates, lower cost per acquisition, and all the metrics will be going in the right direction. So to recap, all you need to do is to start with the exclusions of these two placements and then keep on adding more placements where you don't want your ads to be shown on the GDN. So that is for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you would like to see similar videos like this one, then put it in the comment box below and I'll do my best to create one for you. I wish you all the best for your campaigns and I look forward to seeing you in my other videos. Bye for now.